live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Hey, live Super Doppler 4 HD showing things nice and quiet outside of the mountains. Different story, at least for a part of the mountains. Most of the North Carolina mountains are looking pretty good. These thunderstorms actually develop and move through the extreme northeastern part of you folks in Swain County and even the northern part of Jackson County, or actually I should say Haywood County. And then these thunderstorms rumbled right across the Gatlinburg area, continuing to move westbound. We also had some pretty heavy thunderstorms in Clay County and also in parts of Cherokee County earlier. Those thunderstorms now continue to drift across the border into northern Georgia, and these thunderstorms actually split up to a couple of cells, and then we're looking at some scattered showers and thunderstorms around the area in the North Georgia mountains, some brief heavy rain, some gusty winds, maybe even some small hail, pea-sized hail at the greatest from some of these cells. 84 degrees was our official high today at the GSP National Airport, still 5 degrees below the average this time of the year. Record high on this date, 103 degrees, set back in 1887. And it's going to hang around for at least another year. 80 degrees, the official high at the Asheville Regional Airport. That's still 3 degrees below the average this time of the year. Record high, 94 degrees, set back in 1933. Sunshine outside in Greenville, currently 84 degrees. Ready to start your weekend. Pretty nice evening outside. East to northeast breeze at 9 miles per hour. Relative humidity, not too bad, at 41%. 47% in Spartanburg as far as humidity levels, currently 83 degrees. Northeast wind at 7 miles per hour. And in Anderson right now, it's currently 83 degrees. East to southeast wind at 7 miles per hour. Humidity at 47%. Asheville at the airport, lots of sunshine, currently 79 degree temperature, no wind over the last few minutes, and relative humidity at 48%. So temperatures mainly in the 80s outside of the mountains and mainly in the 70s in the mountainous areas, except for cooled off by those showers, and 65 degrees currently in Andrews. 86 right now in Columbia, 86 in Augusta, 82 in Atlanta, 77 degrees right along the Grand Strand and Myrtle Beach, where they've had, once again, scattered showers and thunderstorms, right along a little bit of a sea breeze. There are the showers and thunderstorms, mainly inland in the low country. Dry weather through Greenville, and those showers and thunderstorms drifting off to the west and southwest, and that will continue for the next hour or two. Watch box is out for parts of Minneapolis, St. Paul. Tornado watch continues for just west of Minneapolis, and then a severe thunderstorm watch for Minneapolis, St. Paul eastbound, and then right here in the High Plains, starting in northeastern Colorado, running all the way through the back Black Hills of South Dakota, severe thunderstorm watch. That's up and around this ridge. And that ridge is producing some, south of it, the jet stream, make hot temperatures, 93 in Denver, 90 right now in Oklahoma City, 94 in Dallas, 90 in Memphis. But then it cools off up through the Great Lakes, where temperatures even in the 60s in the UP of Michigan. So high pressure dominating our weather with a northeasterly wind. This is tomorrow morning. But watch what happens. The high starts to shift off and becomes quite strong, what we call a Bermuda high for summertime pattern. Today is the first day of summer. It's going to certainly feel like it as we go through the weekend. A better chance of isolated showers or thunderstorms tomorrow afternoon. Then we calm down a little bit tomorrow night, maybe a couple of stray showers Sunday morning. But then we see more widespread showers as this flow comes right off the Atlantic Ocean, pretty strong, come Sunday afternoon and Sunday night. So those are our changes for this weekend. Mostly clear to partly cloudy skies tonight. The upstate low 66 degrees, 59 in the mountains, with maybe a stray shower or thunderstorm around for the mountainous areas tomorrow. Warm, isolated showers or thunderstorms in the afternoon, high 83 degrees. An isolated storm in the mountains, so actually a better chance south of I-85 tomorrow than really the mountainous areas. But then everybody looks at scattered showers and thunderstorms on Sunday and Monday, back to a summertime pattern as we get into most of next week.